How to record a Google Meet. Unfortunately, recording a Google Meet is only available to those with a G Suite Enterprise account. If you do have a G Suite Enterprise account, you'll need your admin to go into their G Suite settings and from the home page, select the menu icon in the top left corner. Then select the Apps tab and click G Suite. Here you can then select the Google Meet option. Under Meet Video Settings, select Recording. Here you can edit the recording settings for your Google Meet by selecting the Edit button beside Recording. Then check off Let People Record Their Meetings. Once you have that entered, click Save to save the changes. These changes will be automatically applied to your Google Meet. If you then go into your Google Meet, you can begin to record your Google Meet by selecting the More Options button in the bottom right corner. Because we don't have a G Suite Enterprise account, we also don't have the recording option, but it will appear just above Change Layout and it will say Record Meeting. You can click that to begin recording your meeting. To then stop recording, you can go back to your More Options and you'll see an option to stop recording. When you stop recording your meeting, a copy of your recording will automatically be saved into your Google Drive and you'll also receive an email with a link to the file. And that's how to record your Google Meet. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.